People complain a lot about the way banks invade our privacy, but there is a way to turn it to your advantage. And all you need is an ATM card and a scabby looking mate. The video camera inside this ATM watches my every move. It sees me insert my card and enter my personal identification number. Be careful not to touch the money. Your friend has to take it direct from the machine. The most important thing to remember is make sure you use an ATM from your own bank. One brand of bank won't pay up if you're robbed at the other bank's ATM.